Oregon said mojogs.
Oregon said hella drugs, whatever you want.
That's right.
Crack, Oregon's heroin, about that meth. Life, dude. What do you think about that?
Portland is the worst city I've ever been to in my entire life. And literally, when it was on fire, I was so happy.
People are mad.
I've been so happy.
People are so mad.
Every time. I've never met more rude people in my entire life.
Oh, no.
Dude, the three of us were at a place. We were doing shows in Portland. We're at restaurant. I don't know what the fuck it was.
Probably a donut restaurant shop.
It was something. I don't know. Maybe it was a donut. No, it was like a restaurant.
Right.
And it didn't have any seating. Right. So I go up to the lady and I go, excuse me, miss. Do you know a place that has some seating? We have some table service or like that. And then she goes, yeah, do you have your phone? And I go, yeah. She goes, Google that.
Oh, like on some smart shit. Bro, on some like, yo.
I almost reached across the counter and gave her a wedgie, bro. I've never felt that way towards a woman, but I almost just grabbed. I walked out of there like a simp.
That's what I did.
Yes, I did. I could not believe it.
You went outside and Googled it.
I couldn't believe it.
No, nothing?
I was like, what is happening right now? I couldn't believe someone's being so rude to me.
What was your honest response? Oh, yeah, okay.
No, what was the honest response? I swear to God, it was, wait, huh? I just couldn't.
And you're from New York. Like, for you to think someone's rude, that's a big fucking deal.
It was,
deal,
and dude. You know, because it was like, she gave me like an alley-oop.
Oh, yeah. She set you up.
She went, do you have a phone?
That hurts.
Bro, I took out the phone. Like, okay, she got something good. She got something good for me, right? And I'm about to start typing. She goes, you should Google that.
Wow.
I couldn't believe it.
Was she young? And attractive?
No, there's no attractive people in all Portland. They're disgusting. Okay. Every one of them is disgusting. Disgusting and pale. Every last one of them. And just fucking like, you know that Gorillaz song? I'm happy. Remember the video for that? The guy's just like slumping around. Everybody's got the fucking posture of, what is the guy who owns Scooby?
Shaggy.
Fuck.
Yeah.
His posture sucks. And every single person has...
They suck in Portland. They suck.
Every person has that hat on that George is wearing.
Yes.
Every single person.
Yes.
And they're all...
I think I should tell you I'm born in Portland. I'm from Portland.
Dude, it can't get worse. It can't get any worse.
I thought you'd change up his shit.
This fucking guy. No. Well, I hate you. I mean, even though you joked around about it, I still think you are a little bit of it, and I don't like you now because of how much I hate Portland.
That's two guests.
It's the worst city.
So you're.
It is. It's white people without God. White people need a little God.
Yeah.
And they have no God there. And it's just. It is the strip club capital of the world. There's nonstop strip clubs because they just are searching for serotonin. They don't know what to do with themselves. Like if you remove God from white people, I grew up with no religion. I don't know what the fuck is going on. But there's a little part of me. It's like, maybe there's God out there. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
These people have no God and they're just falling apart. Mean to you at a restaurant.
Well, they put together that whole Antifa.
Is that them?
I think, yeah, right? Isn't that where Antifa is?
Somebody's
got to fuck. Yeah, I got some head nods coming out.
Honestly, I would join it just so I could burn down the city. Well, I would join Antifa to burn down Portland.
Hasn't Trump and everybody been going at Portland because the mayor basically said, like, yo, this is an Antifa safe zone. Like, y'all can
found it in Portland.
Yeah, y'all can do whatever you want. Have fun.
Let me tell you something. Damn. There is a lot of people that were okay with them destroying that city. Okay. Anybody who's visited Portland has been completely okay with them destroying that city.
They have good donuts.
They have great food.
They have great donuts.
And they have the Nike store.
They have the Nike store and great donuts.
Great donuts, Nike store.
But still, if a nuke hit it today, you're cheering.
I'm not going to... Okay. A nuke is weird because there's like after effects of that. Mm-hmm. And people could be like mutated
small
and that kind of shit.
A small meteor that takes out just downtown Portland.
100% okay.
Okay.
100% okay.
Got it.
100% okay.
Isn't Netflix headquartered in Portland?
I'd be fine with that. I'll honestly go to Hulu next year. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. At this point, if I found out Netflix was in Portland, I'd ask them to take down the special myself. That's how horrible Portland is. Honestly, dude, it is the worst city. It's so bad. Has anybody else here been to Portland?
I passed through once.
I was
hitchhiking.
You were hitchhiking?
It was rainy. It was cold.
That's all it does over there.
But the guy who picked me up was nice. I don't think I have an accurate representation of.
Did the girl have her nose pierced, like a septum?
That's
ring?
All they do. It's a septum, and they're just waiting to get fucking scooped out.
The restaurant wasn't Dick's Last Resort, right? Like you weren't at some place where they were purposely mean to you, right?
No. Just is that the theme there?
They have the best game room, like arcade.
Yeah.
They have the best game room.
Yeah.
So Nike game room donuts.
Game room is they have the best
Antifa.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're going to get pussy one day, bro. It's going to happen for you. It's going to happen, I promise, okay?
Yeah, it's going to happen.
You couldn't throw him something, guys?
No, I know, I know.
Come on. No, nothing? No, this guy's good. I like this guy.
He's good. He's good.
He's a New Yorker. He's got 917. The number's 917.
We had a party once. Dylan got it in.
Yeah?
Our producer.
Fingers up to the webbing. Are you carrying a fucking...
He's holding an arrow. He's holding an arrow.
Dylan!
Yeah. He's a Sagittarius.
He actually was that, and it wasn't in here. It was actually in the pool house.
No, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You smashed?
He fucked during a luau that we threw. The only issue, though, Andrew, was
the
that
pig.
Mike had fucked the same girl 2 hours earlier.
That's what's up. That
was the only problem.
There you go. He came up to me.
He came up to me.
He got that sloppy.
He goes, hey man, you know that girl?
No.
You sound like that. He's like, she.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Yes, Dylan. Nah.
No, he was hella proud.
He got her some fucking wet wipes to clean up Mike's gum.
And when he told me, I was like, oh no.